Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Quick Raven Volume 5, A Chorus of Insects, which I got right here from Geomain at the Grand Cathedral of Vault. Quick Raven Volume 5, A Chorus of Insects. Karamuro, Karamas. The two were lodging at the capital that evening. They still had not returned the book they took from the thieves. Under normal circumstances, they would have returned the book to the rightful owner. But they were concerned about the strange encounter earlier that day. What was the importance of this book? Who was that young girl? If they were to return the book, they would never be able to get the answers. Later in the evening, Ravin turned to the bed next to his. "Marl, are you asleep?" Summer insects sang their songs outside the window. After a while, Marl replied, "Nah, there was no way I could sleep," each of them told themselves. They were worn out physically, but their curiosity completely blew away any possibility of sleep. The two lay there for a while, without saying a thing, waiting for time to pass. When Ravin was replaying the events during the day in his mind. "She's here," Marl whispered. The songs of the insects had stopped. The next moment, the window was blown away with a large sound. The two jumped to their feet, as if they were expecting this. "Sorry to keep you waiting." The girl from earlier that day appeared in front of the two adventurers who were poised for action. "You were expecting me?" The girl threw a sharp knife at Ravin without even waiting for a reply. Ravin reached for the sword next to him, and with a sharp metallic sound, the knife fell to the ground. When Marl was beginning to cast his spell to assist Ravin, a sharp pain shot through Marl's back, and his face contorted in pain. Marl gasped. The intense pain forced a grunt from his throat. There was a sorcerer dressed in black standing in the doorway. Ravin lit the lamp nearby. "Marl!" The girl that was facing Ravin suddenly yelled at the sorcerer. "Doric? This is my job." Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Raven, Volume 5, A Chorus of Insects.